My name is Oz Steward. I'm a researcher studying spinal cord injury mechanisms and especially mechanisms of repair after spinal cord injury, and even more particularly, the regeneration of the pathway that controls our ability to move. Everything from my ability to talk, to move my hands, to move my legs. And if we could restore that, then we would actually be able to reverse paralysis after spinal cord injury.
For each annual meeting, SfN designers create a custom logo capturing the incoming president's specialized neuroscience research. The designers begin with studying the president's science, then create sketches aimed at visually conveying that research in a stylized yet scientifically accurate manner. These initial sketches are presented to SfN's in-house scientists, who then share feedback to ensure that scientific accuracy is preserved within the overall design.
One of the things that's really so impactful about the drawing is the fact that it represents that it's a highway, it's a pathway from our cerebral cortex down into the spinal cord. These tracks, this pathway, you know, the Google map, if you want, of the corticospinal tract, is just a wonderful representation. It's going to be an exciting year because I think by next year, we'll be fully back, fully engaged, and really have our annual meeting to the point that it will be looking toward the future. I can't wait to see everybody in Washington, D.C.